What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video with your boy Ricky. Today I woke up and I felt a little bit blessed, extra blessed, and you know, something just ran on my mind and I just want to talk to you guys about it. So you know, we're going through some tough times, right, with all this COVID-19 and you know, the pandemic and everything like that, and everyone is going through a hard time right now, you know. And you know, it's good to be thankful for, you know, life, because there's thousands of people, hundreds of thousands of people that lost their life just because of this pandemic, right? And you know, I woke up and I'm very thankful. You know, when I say thankful, I'm very, very thankful that I can actually see today, you know. And if you're watching this video, it's obvious that you're alive and well as well. If any one of you guys have lost a family during this hard time, accept my sympathy and I hope you guys stay strong. But there is a scripture that I want to share with you guys. There's a scripture I just want to share with you guys, alright? It's from Romans chapter 8, verse 38 to 39, alright? It says, "For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither present nor future, nor power, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God is in Christ Jesus our Lord." So it doesn't matter what you're going through, never let this separate you from giving God thanks, giving God praise, and getting. I know the Bible says each and every one of us falls short in God's sight, right? So it doesn't matter what you're going through, right? Sometimes I forget to pray. I wake up in the morning and I forget to pray. There's a lot of things I forget to do, and you know, whenever I remember, it doesn't matter what, you can just simply say, "Thank God, I thank you, Lord," simply just like that, and it's enough. You don't have to be saying long prayers for 15 minutes, 5 minutes, you know, just thank God whenever you can, you know. Thank God, you're going somewhere, God protection, guidance, and you know, it doesn't have to be long. It can just be a short little prayer. You can just even talk to God, just say, talk to your friends, you know. You can just talk to God just like that, you know. So don't forget God in this time we're going through right now, because you're alive. You got to thank him for that, right? I just want to share this with you guys, you know. So never forget God, all right? And by the way, before I go, someone told me to do this challenge, so I just want to do the challenge for you. So it's called finger down challenge, all right? So I'm just gonna do it for her, so let's see. All right, that's how it goes.
Put a finger down, broken hearts edition. Put a finger down if you've ever been in love. Put a finger down if you've ever had your heart broken. Put a finger down if you've ever broken up with somebody. Put a finger down if someone's ever broken up with you. Put a finger down if you still talk to one of your exes. Put a finger down if you're still friends with one of your exes. Put a finger down if you still care about one of your exes. Put a finger down if you still love one of your exes.
Yep.
Put a finger down if you would still go back to one of your exes. And yep. Put a finger down if you planned your future with one of your exes.
Yeah.
Put a finger down, broken hearts edition.
So
put a finger down if you.
That's the finger dung challenge. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give the video a like, a comment, and subscribe. You can also share the video if you like, alright? So, as I said, don't forget God in these hard, trying times, alright? Because he's the one that will get you through these hard times, alright? So, peace out. I'll see you guys in the next video, alright?